truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God.
Yes, sir. He was found guilty and sentenced to death in a case that unsettled Arkansas.
When Lieutenant Marjorie Mason's body was found, she had been shot and raped.
But was it a coerced confession?
What Barry Fairchild said in that confession may well not be true.
Produced by journalists at THB 11. Sentenced to Death premieres Wednesday exclusively for THB 11+.